Evening all, and welcome back to Factorio. I'm joined as ever by Nerdo Gamer. Hello, Nog.
Hello.
Where are you? Right.
I am way down south.
Down there, playing with more iron still. Okie dokie.
Yeah. Because, well, we're going to do 2 16x16. Belt balancers, and somehow completely out of character for a British person, STHedgehog is very optimistic that we can actually finish this playthrough up in, like, what did you say, six episodes?
British person. What? Out of character for a British person? We're very optimistic.
No, you're not.
we're very, very optimistic. Very, 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 okay, we're very, very realistic. So yes, I believe, realistically, we can complete this before Christmas.
Yeah. So, as I said...
Not telling you which Christmas, but before Christmas.
Yeah. So as I said, STHedgehog is very optimistic, and yep. Not really.
Why not?
Mainly because Pete is very pessimistic.
you're blaming him. Oh, okay.
It's your fault, Pete.
We can do this. We have the power.
Do you think so?
Yeah, I mean, we need basically that steel running.
Yep. I'm working on it.
And I need to fix this. This here, it's not doing the thing it's doing. And we need more trains.
Yep.
And then we're good to go.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Well, if you say so.
Yeah, and it'll be fine. No problem.
I think that was too much, and I'm gonna have to. Oh, damn it. Okay.
Just trying to spread out some of this copper. Copper. This copper. The